88.
88.
Pretérito 2. Past tense of modal verbs 2.
Past tense of modal verbs 2.
Mi hijo no quería jugar con la muñeca.
My son did not want to play with the doll.
My son did not want to play with the doll.
Mi hija no quería jugar al fútbol.
My daughter did not want to play soccer.
My daughter did not want to play soccer.
Mi esposa no quería jugar conmigo al ajedrez.
My wife did not want to play chess with me.
My wife did not want to play chess with me.
Mis hijos no querían dar un paseo.
My children did not want to go for a walk.
My children did not want to go for a walk.
No querían ordenar la habitación.
They did not want to tidy the room.
They did not want to tidy the room.
No querían irse a cama. Irse a cama.
They did not want to go to bed.
They did not want to go to bed.
Él no podía. Debía comer helados.
He was not allowed to eat ice cream.
He was not allowed to eat ice cream.
No podía, debía comer chocolate.
He was not allowed to eat chocolate.
He was not allowed to eat chocolate.
No podía, debía comer caramelos.
He was not allowed to eat sweets.
He was not allowed to eat sweets.
Pude pedir un deseo.
I was allowed to make a wish.
I was allowed to make a wish.
Pude comprar un vestido.
I was allowed to buy myself a dress.
I was allowed to buy myself a dress.
Pude coger un bombón.
I was allowed to take a chocolate.
I was allowed to take a chocolate.
¿Pudiste fumar en el avión?
Were you allowed to smoke in the airplane?
Were you allowed to smoke in the airplane?
¿Pudiste beber cerveza en el hospital?
Were you allowed to drink beer in the hospital?
Were you allowed to drink beer in the hospital?
¿Pudiste llevar al perro contigo al hotel?
Were you allowed to take the dog into the hotel?
Were you allowed to take the dog into the hotel?
Durante las vacaciones, los niños podían estar afuera hasta tarde.
During the holidays, the children were allowed to remain outside late.
During the holidays, the children were allowed to remain outside late.
Ellos podían jugar durante mucho rato en el patio.
They were allowed to play in the yard for a long time.